Hello everyone, and welcome back to Outriders Worldslayer. So, carry on with this. What is this? Locate drop pods, right? No one's selling anything. Let's just carry on.
There's someone else here. Looks like maybe they were packs.
Packs? What were they doing all the way out here?
Maybe trying to find the same place we're looking for.
Absolutely gorgeous. With the sunlight, the snow, the frost, it looks really beautiful. Can you all I want to do is kill this stupid thing because I hate him. Where are you? There you are. You're shooting. There you are.
Some kind of writing. Damn. A fallen giant. Big guys can't outrun these storms.
Where's the fallen giant? I want to look at the fallen giant. Where's this fallen giant? Am I blind? Am I literally blind? Because I cannot see this fallen giant. Yeah, can't see it. Am I going in here or? Chest in there. Okay, I'm guessing we fall out. Is that the giant? Must be. Let's see if there's this alternate route. It was. Oh, that just looks like rocks. If you don't look at the intestines and the rib cage, it looks like rocks. Alright, let's fall through the ice. Oh, I have to open it. Really? Horrible things they are. Horrible. Why is there a path down there? Don't know. We'll have a quick look round, see if there's anything about, and then carry on. Meant to go that way. Stupid thing, block me. Oh, I'm leveling up really quick. Don't we? I also want to put up to 8. What's the max that I can go to? 12? I can't be bothered doing with 12 and being all stressed out and sweaty and everything. So I'd rather be a bit more relaxing. So I might stop at 8. Oh, we'll see how it goes. Chest. Cute. Yeah, should replenish the ammo as well. There we go. That is awesome. Another chest. A lot of chests at the moment.
More of the big guys. They seem to be going the same way we are.
Huh. What are they doing? One of these pain, horrible little.
Markings painted on the rock face. Some kind of signposts? Maybe those packs were following them. What the? There's some kind of massive energy field.
Boss field.
Can't tell what's on the other side. I'm heading toward it.
Is that a new enemy then?
Damn blizzard. They're really starting to bite.
What a day. Yeah, new enemies. Lovely bats. Or humanoid bats. Or flying things, ugh.
Right into a damn monster's lair.
Where did you go? There you are. Whoa, 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 whoa. Keep your claws to yourself. Just flat, yeah, I did. What is all that stuff? What's that? Stupid. Yeah, 8 seems about, seems okay. Well, we'll see. I just don't want to be hitting a wall where it's just constantly having to do the same thing over and over again to try and get past it. I just want it to be challenging but relaxing as well, if that makes any sense whatsoever. Nice.
More frozen packs. A lot of them. Are they on some kind of pilgrimage?
I wonder if August was on his way here when I found them in the forest. He used to mention a sanctuary, he called it.
What? August was a she? Charlie just said he then. I wasn't looking at the subtitles. I'm sure he just said he. I'm just looking to see if there's any chests, if there is. I'm going to have a look as well, while there's a gap. See what we've got here. Anything? Nope. What is that? Shots create fusion blast dealing damage within a 5 meter radius. Shots inflict vulnerable on enemies, shots inflict toxic on enemies. That's interesting. That is interesting. I might, well, lock that one. I might upgrade that and use it for a bit. Change it to a burst as well and not a full auto. Oh, the fact you can lock him up now. You never used to be able to lock him, which was a nightmare. Now I can just hold down your right trigger and it locks him. It's awesome. What have we got here? Nope. It's only really my arms that I need, or my hands. I need to lock that one. Nope. Yeah, keep that one. It's got debris as well. Oh, max health, long range, cooldown, no! No. Well, what's that? 23.8, and that's only 12. Why is that so low down level wise? 35 compared to that one. Majority of my stuff is in a level 42. You would think that stuff that I'm dropping is near level 41, 40, not 35. Investigate the sanctuary.
On top of the coordinates. Architecture looks Pax, all right. But guys, the blizzard, it just stopped.
What are you talking about? The storm just keeps getting worse.
Yeah, but not in here. There's some kind of energy barrier keeping it out.
Fascinating. But how?
Good question. How? Let's go and find out. Oh, it put my weapon away. I'm guessing there's no fighting in the sanctuary. Idea?
An obelisk. That's the one August used to push back the storm. Is that what's protecting this place?
I'm just gonna have a look around, see if there's any chests or anything worth getting.
Looks like some old reports.
Okay. Let's see what this is.
That can do what August did. Channeling the storms, that obelisk. It's making that barrier. That's why Salvador wanted us to find you.
Used to bring Salvador these delicious candies. Did you any candies? Did you any candies?
No.
Such beautiful things once your people made. Battle over now. This Anmala shard is nearly done. My last Titare is crumbling to dust. Why? You come.
I came here looking for help. Look. I have no right. That obelisk, it could save my people.
Cannot save anyone anymore. It's all right. Nothing ever really ends. Tea? Why you want to live so bad? Soon, whole planet. You should join me. Much more gentle this way.
You know, you sit here in your little bubble crying over candies. You've given up. But some packs, they found a way to fight back. I watched my friend August give up everything for one of us.
August was alive? You saved?
No. She saved us. And then...
August believed in you. I see. Maybe a way. There is one more shard. Great power from roots of Anmala. Enough for one. More Iruak Itare.
Itare? You mean an obelisk? How?
Very dangerous. Many beasts now, and savages thrown back. All who go to Lost City for Anmala Shard die.
Yeah, well, I don't die so easy.
Does not end how you want. Will be sacrifice. Will be pain.
Interesting. How many have a Pax point? Excuse me. Oh, there's a map. I forgot there's maps in this. Skills, nope. Classes, packs. What did we say? We said we want that one. That one, and... Your anomaly power is increased by 25 every time a skill on cool. For every skill on cooldown. Activating explosive skills increases the damage of the next explosive. See, that's just. I feel like I've got to go that way. Right then, we're at 30 minutes, so we're going to leave it here. Let's find some light. That'll do. So, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you have a fantastic day, and hopefully I'll catch you in the next one. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.